I wrote a paper connecting the history of the vampire to the history of the queer community.
No way! Oh, yeah. That's cool. Without hearing it, I'm like, oh, I could see maybe how arguments could be made on that.
You could. Did I do the work to make that argument, uh-huh. or did I just watch a couple of vampire movies?
Oh, no!
I just watched True Blood, and I was like, okay, I get it. I got it.